In this video, I'm going to show you how you can hide the menu bar in Google Docs. So I open one document in Google Docs, and then I can see this menu bar over here. So if you want to hide this, what you have to do is go to the view and then click on compact controls, and then that menu bar will be done. Come back to the or show the menu bar, just click on this show menus, or you can also press control shift F. Thanks for watching.